I like Mondays. Donald Tusk revels in plan to snatch Northern Ireland in Brexit deal. The European Union chairman took to Twitter to gloat that there had been movement on the issue of a border between Ireland and Northern Ireland. Mr. Tusk tweeted, "Tell me why I like Mondays." Encouraged after my phone call with Taoiseach, Irish Prime Minister Leo Varadkar, on progress on Brexit issue of Ireland. Getting closer to sufficient progress at December EU summit. The EU chief appeared to feel confident that he can also bully Theresa May into making a series of concessions during their latest round of talks today. But no deal has officially been struck yet. However, a leaked draft paper suggests that the Prime Minister may have already buckled under the pressure. The draft paper, seen by Irish broadcaster RTE, showed that the UK will offer continued regulatory alignment on the island of Ireland. This will mean that there will be no divergence of single market and customs unions rules in Ireland. RTE's Europe editor Tony Connolly tweeted, "Breaking, UK will concede that there will be no regulatory divergence on the island of Ireland on the single market and customs union," act to a draft text seen by RTE News. Nigel Farage tweeted back, "Looks like yet more concessions. Tell me why I like Mondays." Encouraged after my phone call with Taoiseach at Campaign for Leo on progress on #Brexit issue of Ireland. Getting closer to sufficient progress at December #UKO. London wants to start talks on the future trade deal with the EU as soon as possible to provide clarity for companies based in Britain on the terms of business after exiting the EU in March 2019. But the EU said it could only start such talks once sufficient progress is made in negotiations on the terms of the divorce, a financial settlement, citizens' rights and the border between Ireland and Northern Ireland. In a sign that Mrs. May is giving in to EU demands, Britain appears to be making most of the compromises so far. The British leader is trying to carve out a divorce agreement with EU bosses that would allow Brexit negotiations to move on to the second phase, dealing with trade and transition talks. The European Commission is set to decide whether Britain has made enough progress on Wednesday, and, if so, ambassadors from the remaining EU 27 countries will meet the same date to draw up guidelines for the next stage. Ireland has been a major sticking point during most of the Brexit negotiations. MEP Philippe Lamberts all but confirmed that the British government had caved into Brussels. He said that Britain had come to terms with reality and given in to Brussels over key Brexit issues. Mr. Lamberts declared Britain had conceded on the Irish border issue and agreed to a special situation for Ireland. The Belgian MEP said he would put money on a deal being done today,